The Lord is good. We thank the Lord for you and me. You have done well to wake up. Waking up is a sacrifice.
Amen.
Amen.
All right. Njagala tuweke bigambye tunulira.
I want us to look at some words.
Okusokera ddala omwezi guno.
First and foremost, this month.
Okusaba ku mwezi guno bwali bunnabbi.
Praying in this month was a prophecy in the beginning. Please wake up that person who is still slumbering in their bed. Tell them that if you're to overcome the devil, there are three things: the blood of the lamb, secondly, the words of your testimony, and third, is hating your life. The Bible says, and they loved not their lives until the hour of death. And they loved not their lives until the hour of death.
If you want to overcome, hate your life. Amen.
Amen.
I know we should love our lives. But if things are bad, you should not be in your bed. You have to wake up like the saints of the Bible. Hallelujah. And
Amen.
Overcome. Praise the name of the Lord. You rise and overcome. Hallelujah.
Amen.
So this morning, we are going to see what the Bible says. Concerning different issues. I pray that God ministers to you in the name of Jesus Christ. Come on, wake up somebody. I know people are weak. We work a lot. We walk a lot. And the bodies tend to be weak. But this moment, we must arise and listen to the word of God. Hallelujah.
Amen.
What I'm going to say is not my message. No, it's not my message. I just want to remind you that the prophecy told us that this month we should pray against the spirit of stumbling the whole of this month. And I've been sharing about the spirit of stumbling in the Bible, one of the spirits which managed to break the Church of Jesus Christ, which managed the foundations of the church, is the spirit of stumbling. Amen.
Amen.
God, Jesus had discipled 12. He made another set of disciples,
77.
He made them. He started on them. He had invested in them something. And now the devil, the spirit of stumbling, entered into them. And they left the Lord. The Lord was annoyed to the extent that he told the 12 even to go. But among the 12, there is a great man called Peter. Told Jesus, where can we go? God, you're
the one who has the words of life.
Praise the Lord.
Amen. Stumbling killed John even before his time. Stumbling. John the Baptist.
Yes, yamugamba.
Jesus told him. Yamugamba
bigambo bino.
He told him these words.
Yamugamba.
He told him.
Tibali no mukisa.
That blessed are those. Those who never stumble against me.
Kubanga yesi tala.
Because he stumbled.
Yaloza kubanga bamukute.
He thought that because he has been arrested
mukomera,
and put in prison.
Yesu agenda kujja kole miracle.
That Jesus is going to come and perform a miracle.
Atena Yesu yalina byali akola.
But there were things that Jesus was doing.
Where is the messaging?
So he sent a message displeasing him, mocking him and asking him, are you the one who was saved? Are you the Messiah? But is it John who should be asking that?
Aren't
you the one that first showed Israel that this is the Messiah? Aren't you the one that first said that you're not even worthy to untie the stripes of his shoes.
And
the one who
first said,
behold the Lamb of God who takes away the sins of the world. Are you the one now asking, are you the one? Or should we wait for another? And Jesus answered him
Gamba,
and told him, he told his followers, the ones that he had sent to him, he said, go and tell him that the lame are walking, the blind are seeing, the deaf are hearing, but blessed is that one who will never stumble against me. There's a lot of stumbling. Stumbling is funny. It is something that annoys you. You get angry like any other person. The normal things that annoy people. The words that you hear. But behind it, there are demons waiting. And that anger becomes very big. You get angry and you go to the extreme. You get angry extremely. But what
Satan
the devil is after, he wants you to disconnect. Connect yourself.
Separation yeno.
It gives him an opportunity to do whatever he wants
to
do. The devil takes time studying you. He's looking for the secret of your power. He says, why has this one gotten to this level? They've gotten here because of
sin.
Or it is their husband that has helped
him.
Or it's their wife that has helped
him.
Or the family of his wife. The family has been there for them. And he keeps on rising. The spirit comes and surrounds you. The side of the wife, they speak a few words.
No mera malala.
And you become proud.
No mera malala.
And you become proud.
No nyiga.
And you get angry.
Baroza kubanga banyamba ne bampa capital.
They think because they have given me capital, they will look down on me.
Obuteto waza.
Not humbling yourself.
Ngabuli okabusituka.
Rises.
Bachiita ntondo.
They call it a paranoia.
Entondo ziletedolo kwesitala.
That causes people to stumble.
Entondo na malala.
Paranoia and pride causes people to stumble. And then after you disconnect yourself from them, you tell your wife, if you want, you can also go. I can sustain myself. You're not the only woman. And then after, you've broken away from the secret of your power. Every time you get angry, you forget completely. Anger blinds you. Anger makes you to forget. After that, you stay alone. Just 1 year. You've already backslid. You've already backslid. And stumbling brings pride. There's no one who stumbles and disconnects themselves. That falls and they go back to
where
they feel they are ashamed. They're like, how can I go back? And then they talk about
it.
For me, I don't end with it. That is how you end.
Because
you got pride. So I'm here to tell you that you stumble. Stumbling is bad. It will take you away from the people that help you. It is going to disconnect you from people. People that would have prayed for you. You may just get sick. Oh, father, sick person. And the demon tells you that even the pastor would have come.
Musumba yandi badde wano.
Pastor would be here.
Lwaki taze kuziika?
Why hasn't he come for the
burial? No, ekintu echo.
And you put focus on that.
Musumba bwafiirwa.
Yet when even pastor
mumanya na kumanya.
Some of you don't even know.
Zinafiridwa muganda wangu.
I lost a sibling.
Mukuru nyi yatukuza.
Someone who raised us.
Sasa bodde genda.
I wasn't even able to go.
Nga mbadde mulwadde.
Because I've been sick.
Babunzika nga nakavamo overnight.
They buried them after the overnight.
My family, my wife and my sisters, my mother, everyone, they went. Bazika mitiana.
They buried in mitiana.
Sasa bodde kutumira ba kukubikira bantu.
I wasn't able to tell everyone. Why?
Nga nchiraba.
Because I could see it. I cannot tell people this at this time. They will not be able to go. But I also don't want to divert you.
Ekiseera nkimanyi mbimanyi ebiseera si byangu.
I know times are not easy.
Muntu ayinza okwata akasente ke yandibadde awa mu mbaga n'akawa mu musumba mu kuziika.
That they would have given in the wedding and they give it to the pastor.
Kubanga buli muntu azitowa kirala.
Because everyone you feel them.
Omuntu ayinza okubanga alinawo akasente katono ayagala kutuukiriza bweyamo bwe mu church.
Maybe someone has little money they want to fulfill their pledges in church.
Wabuli anga musumba afiridwa n'akawa musumba.
When they hear that pastor has lost someone they give it to
the pastor. Nagamba nedda wakiri nze mbule.
No, let me disappear.
Yesu yalabisibwa.
Let Jesus be manifested.
Ninga mugana wange dale yankuza yansitula atwaga deneka wane wanga badaja nabera.
I've also been coming at home.
Nene echo nachimira.
But I swallowed that.
Iranchogedde nga bamala do music.
And I've spoken it after the burial.
What you get?
Do you understand?
Kakati eliya bintu byestaza senga nabadde mukiriza.
So there are people that can cause one to
stand if I was a believer. Nani so sele nkola mu rutondo rutondo.
At first you know become paranoid.
Ni wabula yo na ngamba ko nga kitalo.
And no one even condoles with me.
Kusata doko.
On Saturday.
Nali sina sente.
I didn't have money.
Ninga nino kufuna yo sente ezempereza.
Siyambe
ko kuzika.
To help with the burial.
Watch together.
Do you understand?
Nga nino kuwa yo sente.
I had to give it.
Eziyamba ko kuzika.
To help with the burial.
Ninga sobola gamba muntu yenna.
But I couldn't tell anyone.
Kubanga sayagala kutataganya bya Mukama.
Because I didn't want to disturb God's work.
Sayagala kuogera.
I didn't want to speak.
Abantu onabajja kuva ku Mukama kyagamba.
All people will leave.
Batunulire ebintu byange biri personal.
They look at my personal things.
Nalina okufyuweringa emmotoka. Okuvaana ogenda emitiyana. Okutwala baganda bange.
To take my siblings.
Nalina okwata okuweereza ssente.
I had to send money.
Ezisobola okuyambako okuziika.
To help in the burial.
Mukitiibwa kyange ng'omusumba.
My station as a pastor.
Ne ekyo nakimira.
I swallowed that.
Nakireka.
I let it be.
Era nze mmanyi ekituli kye kyateeka ku bulamu bwange.
And I know what it put on
me. Nekuŋŋaanya mpola.
And I just put myself.
Sisobola kugamba bantu nti abange mukole bwe
muntu. I can tell people that you know what.
Amina.
Amen.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Ayinza kugamba musumba twamusigamu.
I say we sold it personally.
Singo tegere sende ze mwansigamu kyezaakola.
If you understand what the money you sold.
Wani badoti ani musumba wate n'omwagala nanyo.
You even love your pastor so much.
Ate ezo nazo zaagenda okutuuka tezaakola ye tezaakwata naye.
That money even I didn't even use it at
all. Nakola kyeŋŋaanidde kukola.
I did what I should have done.
Kubanga nvunaanyizibwa bintu bingi.
Because I have a lot of responsibilities.
N'ebintu bingi ebintu nulidde ng'obuntu.
A lot of responsibilities under my care.
Nze n'onjagala kugamba.
I want to tell you.
Abantu bangi nnyo beesittala.
So many people stumble.
Nange nze nstudy nze omuzimu gw'okwesittala kukutudde abantu ku makanisa eya
oluvannyuma lw'omwaka
n'otandika okutufu nasala obubi ebigambo byenawulira ku musumba lubwama tebyali bituufu olwogenze mu basumba obalaba nga karakita zaabwe size eza musumba wo n'ogamba obanzireyo amalala ne gakugamba toddayo bajja kwogerako.
Pride tells you don't go back, they will speak
against you. Don't go back, they
will laugh at you.
Ani n'obudde obuseka?
But who has time to laugh?
Ani ani n'obudde obukwogerako?
Who has time to gossip about you?
Ensingi eri busy.
The world is very busy.
Sibanyi oba otegera kye ŋŋamba?
Do you understand what I'm saying?
Abooluganda mukitegeere nti abantu bali busy.
Brethren, you need to know that people are busy.
Era omuntu okutuuka okutunula oba olina ensonga.
For someone to focus on you, then there's
bw'oba tolina nsonga waliwo ebintu ebitaleetera abantu kati kutunula.
There are some things that even don't cause people to give you attention.
Kubanga kati edda waliwo ebintu ebyatwemazangamu.
Because before there are things that where I would.
Mu mulembe gwaffe tebikyali nsonga.
But those things are no longer an issue.
Edda walowoozanga nti okoze makeup oli wanjawulo.
That you have done your makeup, you're special.
Ne kati makeup avira ddala mu kyalo.
Makeup comes
abo mu kyalo bonna bamukola.
All the people in the villages.
Kati guba omukolo okujja ng'okoze wanjawulo nnyo.
So unless you've done special makeup.
Ebirowoozo ebiri mu mutima gwo birimba gwe nti owuli wanjawulo.
The thoughts in your heart are lying to you that
n'omulala akoze omulala ow'enjawulo.
Even another person has done special makeup.
Edda omuchere gwatwemazangamu.
You know rice we used to love.
Naye atakyalya muchere kati.
But now who doesn't eat rice?
Ojja kola pata ogambe bannange.
You're going to have a pata and you're like.
Twakoze pata.
We had a big party.
Twabaliddeko.
We ate food.
Olidde biki?
What have you eaten?
Oyo pilawo eyakonye.
Your pillow that wasn't even ready.
Pilawo yakonye nokunya yawunye. Ate finger twali de pilawo mulonje nnyo.
And first we ate good pilaw.
Umwami Ahmad akwakola.
What Mr. Ahmad does.
Musilamu wawu.
Muslim.
Negwe yali omukatoliki tomanyi bakulime kufumba matoke na ndagbo.
But for you as a Catholic, you don't know how to cook pilaw.
Mukama afe baziwe. Ebiye bintu bitachatwe mazamu.
Things that no longer take our attention.
Amina.
Amen.
Bunoga mambuno sibye gomeso wogode. Abantu bonakati bazambala.
Everyone these days wears gomasi.
Teri yugoga mambu alina obudde bwo.
There's no one that you say that they have your time.
Benageza mu church ne bantu nulira ne banjogera ko. Teri yakuyogera ko. Babadde beewunya bwewunya nti ng'obuze.
You're just wondering how lost you are.
Ne teri yakulina budde bwo.
No one has your time.
Bantu balina ebizibu ebibamala.
People have enough.
Bantu balina bibalowoozaako.
People have things that.
Balina amabanja agabagoba.
People have debts after them.
Akutunulako butunuzi ntakulina atalina budde bwo.
Just look at you but they don't have your time.
Leka kwegulumiza leka kugulira mwoyo gwakwesittala.
Exalt yourself, don't open a door to the spirit of stumbling. If you want to overcome the spirit of stumbling, bind paranoia.
Omoyo gwe ntondo.
Bind the spirit of paranoia.
Siwa moyo gwa malala.
Bind the spirit of pride.
Bantu balina amalala nti babanyi nti bagalina.
People are proud but they don't know that they are proud.
Amalala gali eyo mutima.
Pride is in your heart.
Tegakukiriza kukakana.
Pride doesn't allow you to humble yourself.
Amalala gakuletera okuvuganya.
Pride causes you to compete.
Amalala tegagala otule obuulirirwe.
Doesn't want you to sit down to be counseled.
Omuntu yenna takiriza kubuulirirwa.
Anyone who doesn't allow you.
Omuntu alowooza nti yamanyi tebamukansoli.
Anyone who thinks that for them they
agugaba malala.
That is pride.
Agamalala bwegata kutwala mugeye na gajja kukuba ekigofu n'obwavu.
Doesn't take you to hell, it will hit you and you become poor.
Amen.
Amen.
Juzi nabagamba nalaba ababoda boda.
Recently I told you
about boda boda. When enkuba we yankwati we nababulira. Ajitani empya. Ni pioneer mall.
Kuchizembe chipia cha
abana baboda ba malala abalanga bayimiride amazi manje tepasobola kusala
standing on the roadside because there's a lot of
water nagamba wawo mpitawo yagenda okuvuga ya amazi leka mukuba po
water hit them
nagwa amazi nge kibizi
ne piki
esine wogana
and the world was
tokado mulala najja
and even another one came
oyo yakajiga kambalage mbubanonya ku basho amalala du amalala gakulembere ekigo
pride goes ahead of a fall
bano bakugamba wali we chinyo gamba wali jo wano wempisha
and you're like no I've been passing here every day
jo yitawo
okay
wategedde otyoba oba bulldozer yasibiwe chinyo kuono ngatomanyi
a bulldozer of put up.
Amalala tegakiriza kulagirirwa.
Pride doesn't allow you to be directed.
Omuntu bwakubuulirira n'onyiga manyoli n'amalala.
When someone counsels you and you take offense, know that you're proud.
Amalala omuntu nga alina amalala yesitala mangu.
When someone is proud, they stumble easily.
N'ekirala mwekuuma ebigambo.
And another thing, guard yourself with
words. Bible egamba nti okwesitala tekubulawo.
The Bible says that stumbling.
N'ezisanzo y'ababireeta.
But woe unto the one that causes it.
Zisanzo abaleeta ebyesittazo.
Woe unto those who bring stumbling.
Ekyo kiri mu njiri.
That is in the Gospels.
Zisanze ababireeta.
Woe unto them that cause it.
Wesitaza banno.
You're causing people to stumble.
Naye muntu yesitala n'ezikusanze gwe yesitaza.
The person stumbles but woe unto you who causes others to stumble.
Mulekerawo kwesitaza bannammwe.
Stop causing other people to stumble.
Mu biseera by'omanyi nti mwezi mutukuvu Ramadhani iki kunotandika okwogerawo ng'olya ebinyamanyama byo bye baagaana.
You start eating the meat that was
kubanga biki biki wesitaza banno.
You're causing other people to
stumble. Why do you cause
people to stumble?
Omuntu wabatalya kintu.
If someone doesn't eat anything,
leka kumusomoza.
Don't challenge them. Don't provoke them.
Ngamba kwa amina.
Say amen.
Leka kumusomoza.
Don't provoke them.
Nze nomba gamba.
I'm telling you.
Mwe wala kwesitala.
Avoid stumbling.
Mugobo moyo go kwesitala.
Fight the spirit of stumbling.
Ninga bwenguta it is a spirit.
Moyo.
Kubanga ogenda laba akantu akanyizizo omuntu omujjako.
Because when you look at something that has annoyed a person.
Nga ke kantu koba dosaga na yebulijjo.
It is something that you've been joking with.
Then this time we unyanga the same words.
We unye vigambo vyebimo.
The same tone.
Tone yemo.
Nga nyizi ni unye katichi chimunyizisa.
The person has got angry.
The spirit was there waiting to grab that person.
Okujjawo
omuntu. And take that person away.
Kumutwali wala.
Praise the Lord.
Amen.
Pray but avoid.
Savana ewe wale.
Pray and avoid at the same time.
Savana era wewe wale.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
You don't have to wait.
Tewetaka kulinda.
The devil is a thief. He wants to steal you. He wants to steal your peace. He wants to steal your salvation. He wants to steal your relationship with your pastor. Ninsiba. Ninsaba.
And I pray.
Musumba yampiseko natambuza.
Pastor just bypassed.
Ninzo kubada bade nange mbirozo.
Maybe I was deep in my thoughts.
Musumba yampiseko natantwa.
Pastor bypassed me and didn't even give me.
Zedo minundi ya jimu mbeda na kusim.
Sometimes I'm even on
phone. Atenga simu zamwe.
And your phone calls.
Manji. Ndibu kukansolinga.
I am counseling.
Mkansolinga kwe.
I'm counseling you.
Amina.
Amen.
Sima nye mukama kukwateko.
I don't know my contention.
Ebitono tenu vireme. Kujia kumukama.
So that those little things don't.
Kujia kwe kutulako mtu katonago ya kuwa. Kwa gana.
You can go from someone that God gave you. That
ogenina abakwetaga.
And you go with people that need you.
Abakwetaga.
People that need you.
Buoriva kechi chiba kwetagi. Ogena kubira ngato chari insonga.
If you stop being that which they need you for, you will never be a reason.
Sigala kubantu wakua gade nga tulina chorina.
Stay with people who have loved you without anything.
Nzi, sagala kwe kubira, kwe fuira mulele.
For me, I don't want to blow.
Aba singa banetoro dena, bagala tumulina chemulina.
Most of you around me, I loved you with when you had.
Irabye mulina mbifunye kubanga mdimbula mubwa mwe.
Whatever you have, you've gotten because I'm in your lives.
Ako kisige mazima.
Isn't that the truth?
Ako mazima.
That is the truth.
Iraba bagambu, njagala bagaga. Mumu manyibye muliko.
That I love the rich, it is.
Ogoyi tobugaga gola.
The one you're calling a rich.
Yaja mbulamu bwa ingata na chalina.
They came in my life with nothing.
Through the anointing upon my life.
Ogita mafuta gari kubula mumu.
These people have started becoming. What you are seeing, and they are progressing, they are going very far in the name of the Lord. Nze nkwata ku bantu nga tebakwatikako.
Touch people that you cannot touch.
Ekyo kyolina okumanya.
That's what you have to know.
Oyinza okuntiisa amaaso. Naye nze ndi receiving abantu nga bali bubi.
But I receive people when they are badly off.
Mpa matu abataweka matu.
I give attention to those whom you cannot give attention.
Era oluvannyuma lw'ekiseera.
But after some time.
Nebatandika okuyimba oluyimba oluggya.
They start singing a new song.
I'm not proud of that because I'm what I am by the grace of God. So to God be the glory. To God be the glory. Amen. I want you to read Psalms 37 verse 5.
Zaburi asatu masambu. Olinyoro kutano.
Otyo. Read.
Commit your way to the Lord. Trust also in Him, and He shall bring it to pass.
Again.
Psalms 37 verse 5. Commit your way to the Lord. Trust also in Him, and He shall bring it to pass.
Muruganda. Olugendo reading is zenga kumukama. Era mwesige ngoyo ne anakituukirizanga. Olugendo luyiringisize nga kumukama.
Commit your way to the Lord.
Era mwesige ngoyo.
Trust also in Him.
Ne anakituukirizanga.
And He shall bring it to pass.
Olugendo lwo.
Your journey.
Excuse me. Engendo. Tulina engendo nyingi mbulamu.
We have so many journeys.
Tulina engendo.
We have
nyingi mbulamu.
So many of them.
Tulina amagenda manji.
We have so many journeys.
Tulina olugendo lw'obulamu.
We have the journey of life.
Olugendo lw'obulokozi.
We have the journey of salvation.
Olugendo lw'emirimu.
We have the journey of employment.
Olugendo lw'okusoma.
We have the journey of education.
Olugendo lw'obufumbo.
We have the journey of marriage.
Engendo zonna Bible yagamba.
The Bible said.
Ziyiringisize nga kumukama.
That commit all your ways to the Lord.
Ziwenga mukama.
Surrender them to God.
Amina.
Amen.
Commit your way.
Wayo ekubo lyo olugendo lwo.
You commit the way.
Wayo olugendo.
You commit.
Wayo.
Your journey.
Olugendo lwo.
In the hands of God.
Mikono ya Katonda.
Olugendo lwo.
Your journey.
Luyiringisize nga kumukama.
Commit it to the Lord.
Each step of the way. Acknowledge the Lord. Each step of the way. Trust the Lord. The Bible says. Era wesige ngoyo.
And trust in Him.
Neana achitokirizanga.
And He shall bring it to pass.
Praise the Lord.
Amen.
I want to talk about trust this morning.
Njagala kuogera ku kwesiga.
I know you pray, but trust is an important element you should focus on as you commit your way to the Lord. What is trust? Trust is to place your confidence in someone or something.
mukintu oba muntu.
Again, I repeat. Trust is to place your confidence in something or someone. Confidence. Amen.
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 Trust is to confidently expect something from someone.
Okwesiga kwa kubera ngo lino obukakafu nti olina ky'osuubira kuva mu muntu.
Tekivunudde bulungi. Trust is to confidently expect.
Okwesiga kwa kubera nga tobuusabuusa ngo olina ky'osuubira.
Something from someone.
Olina ky'osuubira kuva mu muntu.
If I tell you that I'm going to give you some kamani, and you trust me, you rest. You can't go and borrow because you trust the one who promised you. I promised you something. If you know who am I, you rest. You can't call your friend that please give me something, some money. When pastor gives me, I'll pay you. Senga nchimanya,
if I get to know, I know that you don't trust me.
Wadenbanga aludewo,
even if it seems like I'm
because
delayed.
you trust me.
Kubango nesiga.
Because you trust me.
Kubango nesiga.
You can't borrow. Amen.
Your trust. You have to put it in God.
Trust in the Lord. To trust in the Lord is to fully rely on the Lord's providence. And promises towards you. When you trust God, you don't depend on your understanding. You don't depend on yourself. Amen.
Amen. Trust is so important.
If you say that you are trusting the Lord for finances, it means that you have a promise of finances and you are leaning on that promise. If I say that I trust God for protection, I mean that I have a promise behind me which I know that God will protect me. If I tell you that trust God for school fees, trust the Lord for provision, trust God for this and that, it means that there is a promise and I'm telling you to stick on that promise, and I'm telling you that please that promise will come to pass. Trust the one who spoke. Trust, put your confidence in him. Amen. This morning I want us to look at the scriptures which we should rely on if we are trusting God. Let me give you an example. If you trust God for protection, at times you have to get some scriptures at the back of your mind. Amen.
Amen.
That is the foundation of your trust. Amen.
Amen.
Like Psalms 91, verse 7. If you read it and understand it, even if something shakes you, you have trust, you believe, or you trust God for protection. The Bible says, 1,000 may fall at your side, and 10,000 at your right hand, but it shall not come near you. You think about it. Think about it, my brother, my sister. 1,000 this side. 10,000. n'olaba ngaoli afudde n'oli afudde.
You see that someone has died, even the others died.
Confidently, and you say,
gwe n'oyimirira,
it will not come near me.
Olina obukakafu nti tekijja kutuukako.
Omwana bamugobye, n'oli bamusomye erinnya, gwe n'ogamba nedda.
And for you say no.
Nzewadde sinasasula.
For me, even if I haven't yet paid,
tebagenda kungoba.
They're not going to chase me.
Kubanga Mukama bwe bwesige bwa.
Because the Lord is my trust.
Mukama yansomesa.
It is the Lord who educates me.
Simanyi wabye njogera bikola amakulu.
I don't know if what I'm saying makes sense.
Amen.
Amen.
Another scripture.
Ekyawandikibwe
still in Psalms 91.
Era muzapuri kyenda mwemu.
Verse 10.
Unyorekumi. No evil shall befall you, nor shall any plague come near your dwelling.
Think about it.
Chirowozeko.
Tewali kabi kali kubako.
No evil shall befall you.
Ati tewali chizibu chigena kujja kumakako.
And there's no problem that will come near your home.
Bino bye bigambo olina okwogera.
These are the words that you need to speak.
How do you overcome the devil?
Owangula otya stand.
By the blood of the Lamb and by the word of your testimony.
Ekigambo ky'obujulizi bwo.
If I speak like that, I am testifying to hell.
Njulirira geyena.
Tewali kabi kalimbako. Tewali na kibonobono ekirijja eri ennyumba yange. I'm trusting God for protection. Because
kubanga
he has to
arina
to fulfill his word.
Okutukiriza ekigambo kye.
No evil shall befall me.
Tewali kabi kalimbako.
No shall any plague come near my dwelling.
Tewali na kibonobono kijja kunsemberera.
Dwelling wembera. Singa amina.
Amen.
Mukama fevaziba. Do you trust what God spoke?
Wesiga katonda cheyayogera.
Do you trust God?
Wesiga katonda.
Do you trust God for protection?
Wesiga katonda rovukumi.
Wesiga mukuchi.
Weyinulira kuchi. What are you leaning on?
Tulininga kuchigambo.
We lean on the word.
Amen.
Amen.
Some bino byonna sebole nokumana byo mutwe.
Some you need to have all these things in your head.
Simanyo wobikwata kujepika ngo byogera.
If you speak them at JPK.
Amen. Tuwali kabikalimbako.
There's no evil that shall befall me.
Wakati ngo oli mu bizibu.
The midst of your problem.
No sigalanga matwali kabikalimbako.
Keep on confessing.
Tuwali kibono bono kirisembera wembera.
A plague that will come near my dwelling.
Can red eyes atambula.
Red eyes is spread.
Wano na wali wano na wali.
Here and there.
If you trust God for protection.
Wawe siga katonda rovu kumi.
This scripture is enough.
Ekyawandikibwa kino kimala.
Waliwo ebintu Katonda byasuubira okubanga abalokole babyogera buto lunaku.
Things that God expects the born against to speak.
Nga bye bigenda obaviiramu okulokolebwa.
And those are the things that are going to bring salvation.
Niba obanga tobyogedde towangula.
But if you don't speak them, you don't overcome.
Akakumi wadde kagudde eno.
Even if 1,000
wadde abantu yenu babagadde amaduuka. Nze ebyange tebajja ddiggala.
They'll not close my shop.
Akakumi kagweno n'omutwalo eno ne Bayibuli egamba tekiri nsemberera. Ekigudde owamulirwana wo tekitegeeza newo kirina okujja. Lwaki? Kubanga Mukama ye bukuumi wo. Mukama kyesikize kye ky'omukono gwo ogwa ddyo. Enjuba teri kwokya emisana wadde omwezi ekiro. Trust God for protection.
Wesiga katonda rovu kumi.
Amina.
Amen.
Yobu 5:19. Yobu 5:19.
Job 5:19.
Mm.
He shall deliver you in 6 troubles, yes in 7 no evil shall touch you.
Yenamazo.
In famine he shall redeem you from death and in war from the power of the sword. You shall be hidden from the scourge of the tongue and you shall not be afraid of destruction when it comes.
Muruganda anakuonyanga mbuyini ko mukaga uwamo musanvu tewabenga bobibu nakubangako munjara anakukumanga obutafa ne muntalo anakuonyanga mumanyiga ekitala onookwekebwanga wali okubambulako olulimi Soto otienga kuzikirira kwa kuna changa. Mukama feba zibu.
Amen.
Wadoli kurutalo kufront line.
Even if you're on the front line.
Baganda bafaba jasi.
You know, our brothers and sisters.
You have to trust God.
The soldiers, you know,
for protection. Use this scripture.
Onoko
ikibanga wali okubambula kurulimi.
You shall be hidden from the scourge of the tongue.
Olulimi olubambula ye masasa.
You know, those are the bullets.
Totienga kuzikira bwe kuna janga.
You shall not be afraid of destruction.
Ebikompolanga babikasuka. Kugama nzira ye kanga ndi mulamu.
You said you're like, I'm going back.
Kubanga nkwekebwa.
Because I'm hidden.
Amina.
Amen.
Mukama yebaziwe.
Amina.
Ee, genda mu Zaburi.
Let's go to Psalms.
Let me see. All right. Chikumi abiri mwemu.
Psalms 121.
Zaburi chikumi abiri mwemu.
Psalms 121.
Orunyiriri rwakuna.
Verse 4. Behold, he who keeps Israel shall neither slumber nor sleep. The Lord is your keeper. The Lord is your shade at your right hand. The sun shall not strike you by day, nor the moon by night. The Lord shall preserve you from all evil. He shall preserve your soul. The Lord shall preserve your going out and your coming in from this time forth, even forevermore.
Amen. Can I get we can iki the kokuruganda?
Zaburi chikumi abiri mwemu kuva ku lunyiriri olwokuna. Laba akuma Isirayiri tabongootenga so teyeebakenga. Mukama ye mukuumiwo. Mukama kye kisiikirize kyo ku mukono gwo ogwa ddyo. Enjuba teri kwokya emisana newankubadde omwezi ekiro. Mukama anaakukuumanga eri obubi bwonna. Ono ye anaakuumanga emmeeme eyo. Mukama anaakuumanga amagenda go n'amadda. Okuva leero n'okutuuka emirembe gyonna.
Amina. Preserving.
Okukuuma.
The Lord will preserve your home.
Mukama ajja kuuma makaago.
The Lord will preserve your job.
Mukama ajja kuuma omulimu gwo.
Trust the Lord.
Wesige Mukama.
He will preserve you.
Ajja kukuuma.
The Lord will preserve your soul.
Mukama ajja kuuma emmeeme eyo.
Before you go out, you have to speak this in the ears of God. God hears His word. You have to trust God for protection, that He will preserve my position at the place of work. Amen.
Amen.
Before you move, speak the word. God has exalted His word above His name. You speak the word, God honors His word. In Jesus' name. Amen. Okay. If you want to trust God for provision, there are some scriptures you have to utter concerning God's protection. Sorry, concerning God's provision. Amen. Psalms 34 verse 10.
Zaburi ya 34:10. The young lions lack and suffer hunger, but those who seek the Lord shall not lack any good thing.
Those who seek the Lord shall not lack any good thing. As you move out of your house, already speak that word. That in the young lion lack and suffer hunger. Yet the lion is strong enough. But those who seek the Lord, because they trust in the Lion of Judah, shall not lack any good thing. Shall not lack any good thing. And Psalms 23 says that the Lord is my shepherd, I shall not lack. I shall not lack. Always trust the Lord for His protection, for His provision. Praise the Lord.
Amen.
If you trust anyone, you must have a statement behind your mind. which confirms that that person will provide. Hallelujah. The Lord is my portion. The Lord is my portion. Hallelujah. All the time you need to have a scripture. The devil fears these scriptures, so you have to keep on speaking the scriptures in the ears of God. And the devil will run away. The Lord is my shepherd, I shall not lack. Hallelujah. Psalm 35, verse 19.
Let them not rejoice over me who are wrongfully.
Psalm 35:19. 34.
Many are the afflictions of the righteous, but the Lord delivers him out of them all.
Amen. Amen.
All the time you need to have scriptures. Just like that scripture. That the problems of the righteous, even if they are five, God delivers them out of them all. All the time you need to encourage yourself. God will get me out of this also. God will get remove this away. But you need to speak and to confess scriptures in the midst of the bad situation.
Speaking,
you'll see the Lord making a way for you. That is what they call trusting. You have to trust. You have to trust in the Lord. Amen. Those who trust in the Lord are like Mount Zion. They cannot be moved. Amen. You will pay all the debts. You shall pay all the debts. God will fight your battles. But you need to have a
spirit
that you confess all the time. Amen. Amen.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Bible we gambira.
This is where the Bible says.
I think in Deuteronomy 28 verse 7. Deuteronomy 28, verse 7 says what?
The Lord will cause your enemies who rise against you to be defeated before your face. They shall come out against you one way and flee before you seven ways.
Praise the Lord.
Amen. You have to confess that. Maybe you have opposition at work.
Take
scripture and read it.
Read
those scriptures always. You my enemies. The Lord is going to fight you before my own eyes. No one is going to gossip about it. You're going to be defeated before
my eyes.
You've come up against me one way. You've agreed to fight
you.
But God is going to fight you and you scatter in seven ways. In the name of Jesus. Amen. Amen.
Verse 12.
The Lord will open to you his good treasure, the heavens, to give the rain to your land in its season, and to bless all the work of your hand. You shall lend to many nations, but you shall not borrow. And the Lord will make you the head and not the tail. You shall be above only and not beneath. If you heed the commandments of the Lord your God, which I command you today, and are careful to observe them. Let me read 13 in Luganda.
Era mukama nakufugulanga mutwe sosi mukira. Era nobanga waguru woka sosi wansi. Bonoliranga bigambo bya mukama katonda wo no bye no bye nkukutira lero okubikwatanga nokubikolanga.
Amen.
Bonoliranga ebigambo bya mukama katonda wo bye nkukutira lero,
which I command you today.
Gwetino okimanyi nti abantu banyobogero lunyiruno.
Most people tina speak this scripture
ne batalufunamu.
but they don't benefit out of it.
Amakuru gali eno maso.
The importance is ahead.
Nti bono ulirange bigambo bya Mukama Katonda.
That if you heed the commandments of the Lord.
Bono ulirange dobozi ly'omwoyo mutukufu.
If you listen to the voice of the Holy Spirit.
Amina. Nokola byakugambye.
And you do what he commands you.
Nobikwata nobikola.
And you observe them and you.
Ogenda kubera waguru ka.
Then you shall be above only.
So swansi.
Not beneath.
Bulikasero ka.
All the time you're going.
Yasubuzanga millioni kumi.
The one who used to have.
Kati mukatalo lina mutano.
Now you have 5 in the market.
Wagenzo okuwulira ng'okoze loss ya 500,000.
Then we heard that you made a loss of 500,000.
Kati working capital na millioni nya kitundu.
Now your working capital is 4.5 million.
Neto labanga waliwo ekikyamu.
But don't you see that there's something wrong?
Tukyali mutwe.
You're no longer the head.
Tukyali waguru wokka.
You're no longer above only.
Bw'oba oyagala okusigala ku level kw'obadde.
You want to remain on the level.
Wulira ebigambo bya Mukama.
Listen to the words of God.
Byenkukuutira leero.
I command you today.
Obiwulire ate obikole.
Listen to them and observe them.
Singa owulira eddoboozi lya Mukama.
If you listen to the voice of the Lord.
Bino bigenda kugoberera.
These things are going to follow you.
Deuteronomy 28 verse 1.
Now it shall come to pass if you diligently obey the voice of the Lord
your God,
to observe carefully all his commandments which I command you to do, that the Lord your God will set you high above all nations of the
earth. Echo ekyawandiikibwa kiriko conditions nyingi.
Kiriko obukwakulizo.
Awo lunaatuuka nga bw'onoonyiikira ng'okuwuliranga eddoboozi lya Mukama Katonda wo.
And it shall come to pass if you diligently.
Okunyiikira okuwulira eddoboozi.
Diligently obey the voice of the Lord.
Byonna bikwatagana na mwoyo mutukufu.
Everything is connected with the Holy Spirit.
Eddoboozi likugamba saba.
The voice is telling you pray.
Ogamba nkoye nnyo nja kuzuukuka nsabe.
I'm so tired, I will wake up and.
Tonyiikidde.
You're not diligent.
Kale jjo wawulidde.
Yesterday you listened.
Nene leero olina okuwulira.
Even today you have to listen.
Nyiikira okuwulira eddoboozi.
Diligently listen to the voice of the Lord.
Give.
The voice
give.
Is telling you gaba.
Eddoboozi ligamba.
The voice is
pray,
telling
you
sava.
Forgive.
Sonyiwa.
Forgive.
Sonyiwa.
Go.
Genda.
Go.
Genda.
Go to church.
Genda mukanisa.
There are other voices which oppose that voice. Amen. You get excuses. It's still early. Praise the Lord.
Amen.
But
every time you're diligent and diligently obey, so what is the voice telling you? What it is telling you is what you should do. That is what is going to cause the Lord to lift you,
so
not the other things
you study,
but what the voice is telling you. The knowledge of the Bible is good, but a time comes and it becomes a net or
a snare.
A snare.
Amina. Kituke kisera nkifuke ekyambika.
A time comes and it becomes a snare.
Ngagoto chaulira dobozi lya moyo mutukuvu.
You no longer listen to the voice of God. Because you have knowledge.
Wanji.
Amen.
The letter killeth.
Enukuteta.
But the spirit brings life.
Nayo moyo aleta obulamu.
It is good to read the word.
Kirungi okusoma ekigambo.
But the voice of God.
Nayo dobozi lya Katonda.
Is the author of the word.
Deri awandika ekigambo.
The Holy Spirit inspired the holy prophets of the Bible to write the
Bible.
So the Holy Spirit is the author of the Bible. If the Spirit of God tells you to do something, stop excusing yourself. Excuses is the first step to disobedience. And disobedience is like a sin of witchcraft. If you hearken at the voice of the Lord, the Lord will set you on high. So many people are still on the same level. They don't rise because of excuses. Yes, you have debt. Yes, you have challenges around us. Remember, I told you, I lost my sister. But on that overnight,
I put aside my sorrow. And even the man I had, I sold it.
Why?
Why?
Because I I was hearing the voice. Ebyange byonna byonna nabiteeka ebbali.
Ningamba
no.
And I said,
oli agenze.
That one is gone.
Nze nkyaliwo.
Me, I'm still here.
Neetaaga Katonda.
I still need God.
Obugabirizi bwa Mukama.
I still need the provision of the Lord.
Bwe nzira mu kwekubagiza.
If I now start being
a eddoboozi lya Mukama sijja ddiwulira.
I'll not listen to the voice of the Lord.
Olina okunyiikira okuwulira eddoboozi lya Mukama.
You have to be diligent in listening to the voice of the Lord. If you want to rise.
Mulekerawo okuza ebintu. Tukuze Katonda.
Let us only give importance to God.
Bigoberere bugoberezi.
Let other things follow.
Wanji.
Amen.
Praise the Lord. Ebirala bigoberere.
Let other things follow.
Olina okukuza ekya Mukama.
You have to give importance.
Olina okulaba ng'ebya Mukama bye bisooka.
You have to put God's things as priority.
Teri omuntu ayamusa muntu okujjako Katonda.
There's no one who can lift up a person unless it is
promotion good. Doesn't come from east.
Okuza batekuva from west. Oba bugwanjuba.
It doesn't come from London.
Okuza batekuva
la. Nor America.
Oba mu America.
But promotion comes from God.
Okuza bakuva eri Katonda.
If you get favor this morning before God. God is going to lift you.
Katonda gena kuyi.
God is going to fight all your battles.
Katonda gena kulana etalo zozo.
God is going to make you a head, not a tail. And will keep the standard.
He'll
keep you on that level.
Ajja kukumira ku ddaala eryo.
Praise the Lord.
Amen.
This morning.
Enchaya lero.
I want God to bless you.
Njagala Katonda kuwa omukisa.
And I'm going to pray for you.
Ngenda kusabira.
I know God is going to bless you.
Manyeti Katonda agenda kuwa omukisa.
God is going to lift you.
Manyeti Katonda agenda kuyimusa.
He's going to lift your standards.
Katonda agenda kuyimusa omutindo gwo.
But the secret.
Na ye chama.
Keep the Lord in the center of your programs.
Ku center ya programs zo.
In whatever I do, let God be in the center. Let God be the first. In whatever you do, let God be the first. Nze bwe nfuna sente.
For me, when I get money,
I
have to first remove the tithe.
Abana bangoma temuchimanyi.
Don't you know it, my
children? Sikola chilange chimwe cha komisi nacho.
I never do any other thing before I tithe.
I worship God.
Nsinza Katonda.
Nsonga lwaki abantu mbera mu mitwe.
The reason as to why most of you are not heads.
Mukama mumusembi aluvanyuma.
You put God last.
Omaze okutuukiriza buli kimu.
After you've paid.
Oloko jukira.
Then you remember.
Muluganda simanyi muchitami ya tithe.
Mukama mbune chimwe cha
kumi. Banange tithe, banange tithe. Ngati kyawera. Mukama kitegero jako manja. Gwe. Obanje katona ngakuwa no muko gutali.
You want go to the.
Gutali musasulire.
It gives you ox.
Si chikola. Era siri chikola.
I don't do it.
Bana bangite muchikola anga.
My children never do it.
The first thing to do.
Echincho ino so.
Remove God's money.
Jako sente za Katonda.
Praise the Lord.
Amen.
God should be first in everything.
Katonda yaino kusoka mbuli chimu chonna.
Soko many programs a church ngatona kola zizo.
You need to first know the church's program before you make your own.
Nini baba ngamba anti ogena kubera mperekeze.
But if they tell you you're going to be a maid.
Chokanga ku church waliyo program.
And yet there's a program at church.
Kwaye linajegenda.
The choir is going.
You are the chief solist.
Yegwa kulembera omukulu.
Gwe solisti.
You are the solist.
Go gendo kulembera oluyimba.
Oni
nyimba biri zo kulembera.
There are two songs you're going to lead.
Ogene wa choir mistress omgama.
You go to the choir mistress and
Madam Zoe, good morning.
Madam Zoe, what's
your name? I'm here to let you know that I will not attend on Saturday. I'm going to be among the pos baba itabatia. Maids. Nja kubera ko bunange.
I'm going to be among the bridesmaids.
Kigena kuba kithofu.
And it's going to be great.
Naye gwe okimanyi nti olumu olina okudisappointinga ku bantu ku lw'emirimu gya Mukama.
But do you know that sometimes I have to disappoint people for the sake of God's work?
Wanji.
Do you know that?
Mukama oli mulagako ddi nti gwe namba emu.
When will you show God that God you're number one in my life?
Onako olumu omusajja omu yali aziika muzadde we.
One day there's a parent, muzadde we, imagine. His parent.
Oba Yesu yali agenda mukwatira muzingo gwa mpapula.
I don't know, maybe Jesus was going to get for him a scroll.
Simanyi Bible tekyogera.
The Bible doesn't say anything.
Yamugamba let the dead bury the dead, follow me.
Yamugamba leka abafu bazike bafuba nawe gwe ngoberera.
You have to be there.
Oyina okubeerawo.
At when I'm teaching.
Nga njigiriza.
Praise the Lord.
Amen.
Let the dead bury the dead.
Leka abafu bazike bafuba nawe.
Imagine. Imagine. Praise the Lord.
Amen.
I'm telling you, you have to obey God. You have to put God first. You have to trust the Lord in all your ways. Trust the Lord for protection. Trust the Lord for provision. Trust the Lord.
The one who set you there will protect you.
Stop doubting. You are not at that level because of your wisdom. And because it's God who placed you there, always trust Him. He will bring it to pass. Trust Him for wisdom, protection, wisdom, provision. Trust the Lord. There are many enemies, but they will not touch you. 1,000 may fall this side, 10,000 this side. It will never come near you. Have peace. The Lord will protect you. Pray, fight, but trust in the Lord. God will pay all your bills. All your bills. He didn't call you to carry burdens. For you to have heavy
burdens.
That is not salvation. He called you to rest. Amen.
Amen.
Tendereza yesoro kunjagala. Tendereza yesoro kunjagala.